Welcome to the 1 Minute Waffle on Caravelle's Bring the Ruckus Carignan 2019, the second bottling. Now, if you've been a member of the club for a year or so, you will remember that we were some of the first people in the country to taste the original Bring the Ruckus, which then, due to its amazing kung fu themed labels, went and won a whole bunch of design awards, and then followed it up with a 4.5-star rating in Platter. So it became an overnight sensation and everything sold out. And so the wine merchant Carl Martin had to go back to the drawing board going, well, I need to make more product. So essentially he went back to Matt Copeland from Fondling and started working with a bit more Carignan. But this time he thought, well, let's try and blend in some Cabernet Sauvignon instead of Mourvèdre to bring a little bit of added structure. So it's really fascinating. If you have both bottles still, if you happen to have not drunk the bottling number one, try drink the two alongside one another so that you can see what a blender thinks about when he's blending two components. So often even single cultivar wines will actually be a blend of between 10 and 30 barrels, and winemakers go, well, this barrel fermented a certain way and this parcel of fruit brought this flavors. So even if it's 100% Carignan, it can still be a blend made up of various components. So it's fascinating to see how he was thinking and what differences the Cabernet Sauvignon brings that the Mourvèdre doesn't necessarily bring. What is even cooler is in the new year, I'm hoping to get what he is calling the second chamber, which is Carignan again with a new vintage made by a new winemaker. And so Carl Martin is trying to turn the Caravelle wine range into a kind of auteur series of wines where each bottle is directed by a different winemaker. So it'll be the same fruit, Carignan, but filmed in a whole different style. Anyway, he loves mixing his films and music and art, and I just think it's a really interesting project. And I hope you enjoy bottling two of the Carignan Bring the Ruckus 2019.